Hello everyone. So to add a video to a tweet feed, just not here. Just tap add in the top left, and then you have access just to your camera roll on iPhone. You just need to select a video instead of the photo. So just select a video. You can also go to your albums and maybe create a separate album with videos. Then you create video, you can trim your video. At least 1 second should be there. Then you can enable or disable sound. You can add text. You can change it, you can make it bold, you can move it around. Add emojis. If you don't like the text, you can delete it. And then just tap fleet, and there you have it, and your fleet is posted. Then you can see your fleet here, and that's the fleet.